first of all, we are super thankful to be awarded a portion of the grant to renovate the GEC building for our new health science technology wing. I have actually been a teacher for 20 years, and our program has grown to 3 teachers, and to be able to come in and bring all new equipment into the program is so exciting. I feel like we're in the, modern world at this point. We've been using equipment that is some parts 20 years old. Our students are super excited to be able to not have to crank a bed anymore and actually have electronic beds, which is what you usually, typically see in most healthcare facilities these days. We have the electronic blood pressure arm that they can practice on, and we actually have a electronic blood pressure cuff like we would use out in the nursing home or a hospital setting as well. So it just has made the world of difference to us. Well, we have a great partnership with the local nursing home. We are in a prime location. Every area around us has a nursing home or a hospital. The nursing home has been a partner with us since I've started, and I have so many students that work over there. They allow us to do clinicals at that area, and so we actually practice over here, and we learn on the mannequins and the equipment, and then we take those skills and we go over into the nursing home and actually practice on the real live residents. So it's, like I said, nice to have modern equipment. Healthcare is so innovative and highly technical, and it's just nice to have the new and improved equipment to be able to hone our skills. Our partnerships have improved, or will improve, I'm sure, with the grant money that we received, because our facilities are more high tech. We're, up to date. The facilities have always been good to us. We have a doctor that has employed 4 of my former students as a medical assistant in their office, and continues to call me for, if they have an opening, because he feels like our students are prepared, more so than just hiring somebody off the streets. The nursing home behind us, it's right behind us, so it's conveniently located. And they allow us to do clinicals, and they actually have hired numerous students of mine. Every time I go, I see somebody that used to be a student. So it's just super exciting to have that partnership, and I'm excited for them to see today the new and improved health science program.